Mary Barra is the CEO of General Motors and the first woman to lead a Big Three automaker. She took on the role in 2014 and has since focused on electric vehicles and autonomous driving. Under her leadership, GM has achieved its strongest financial position in decades. Barra's visionary approach has transformed the company and the industry.